popping, she gon' swallow that. Champagne popping, she gon' swallow that. Oh, you girls.
Zola's tearing apart recipe of his neural network. And if he does enough damage, he can trigger a chain reaction that will devastate Mars. All I know is we have one advantage left, the Valkyrie.
I'll never trust recipe, but we'll need every weapon we have to stop Zola. Even one that's powered by a mind.
We can use the excess energy to overcharge the Valkyrie. I think that's a combination of some really hurting soul.
Fluctuations will result in a critical failure. All personnel are advised to initiate safety protocols. Remember, a safe work environment is a happy work environment.
Taking that ease, only gonna push me away. That's it. When you say you love. me crazy.
Thank you.
sunrise, show you that you're my only. Oh yeah, I wanna stay with you till the morning, lay with you through.
Are you familiar with the phrase, be careful what you wish for? Yeah. I'm here when you need me.
Hey, Guardian. I'm picking up some strange radio chatter. I need you to check it out. Know anything about Scions?
Telepathic, aggressive, and surprisingly adaptable. They once were conquered by the Cabal, but now they fight alongside them.
Accepted the orders the couriers were carrying, but they're encrypted.
Has to be some way to read them. Checking sensors. Ha! There's a commander near your location. He should have what you need.
Decrypting the files now.
What do they want?
To transform, to evolve into Flayers. But they need Rasputin to do it.
Yeah, they're just gonna make him mad.
Would never take on Rasputin by themselves. But now that Gaul's gone, I wonder who could be running what's left of the Red Legion.
Maybe that's what these Scions wanted to do. Fill Gaul's shoes.
Been eradicated. Now we...
Hey, wait. I scrambled the Vanguard channel so we can have a private conversation. Look, Paul is right about the risk, but you can't just destroy history.
I understand how you feel, Emma, but what do you suggest we do?
Do what Zavala says. Just make me a copy. I'll be able to study the index, and Zavala won't have to worry about our enemies exploiting it.
All right. We'll take care of it.
Establish a preliminary connection between the network and Anna's relay.
Connection established. Looks like the deleted data is still on 2 backup server shards. Access them and I can recompile it. Slight complication. The hive found it.
We can handle the hive, even the frozen kind. Just keep the network open.
One piece of the deleted data. It's not pretty, but with both halves, I can reassemble it. Zavala. Thank you. The index is safely offline, and we can use it to recreate Golden Age tech. Think of what we can make.
I am Anastasia. And if this information ever becomes a problem, I will hold you personally responsible.
I wouldn't have it any other way.
Have taken enough from us. Now they are here on Mars, scavenging the ruins of our Golden Age. Scouts have reported activity in your area. Intercept them and find out what they're up to.
There's a chart here. It's a plan of attack on the Bray facility.
Get there ASAP. If you hurry, we can catch them in the act.
Legion has stolen energy from the facility.
Don't let them go off-world with those batteries. Destroy them at once. That puts an end to that. Nothing is stopping the Red Legion.
If we can get them all communication, I can send a signal to the Red Legion. Claim this war sack.
The Hive suppression field is up. The Hive are sending an ogre.
We'll take care of it.
had some leftover explosives that he could put to good use. He sends his regards.
Why does Devrim have leftover explosives? Let's get to high ground before our guests arrive. Upset whoever's in charge. Should disrupt the Red Legion supply chain for a while.
Excellent work. We can't bring back those we lost, but we can make sure the Red Legion never has the opportunity to hurt us again.
Thank you.
decide to build something. It's always unpleasant. There's more static coming from the tunnels. We can't have experimental hive tech out in the wild. Shut it down. Strange, but at its core, their magic is still just science. I'll get to the bottom of it.